back to the Travelodge. First day, in order to compensate for her not turning up, Sally contributed a bottle of juice. Matthew played on his laptop, then slept. The following day, after our cooked breakfast, we went to the car in the car park, spray painted some designs on it, I can tell then you're gonna cry. Is it over me? More sleep, then Matthew was first if to get the cooked breakfast, your tea, then we left. Next visit was a bit later in the week, to allow for Matthew to go to Malvern and have his interview at Hereford College. He brought his laptop again, but never used it. We had painting equipment, but Matthew could only be motivated to contribute opinions about the painted trainers so that they could be slightly improved. He also decided to begin a few days fast, so didn't have the cooked breakfast. The trip to Malvern involved driving back to his residence for his blanket and picture frame, then to an Asda near where he used to live, and his previous address. So the second trip to Travelodge was a lot more serious than the first. Matt brought his laptop and didn't use it, decided to fast so he didn't have the cooked breakfast, couldn't lower himself to do any of the painting, and then on the incredible journey back, was too tired to get out of the car for most of the journey or remove his coat, even though it was a sweltering hot day. He was definitely preoccupied by something. Probably the upcoming interview at Hereford College, which went really well, and he got a kiss on the catering table.